I think happiness is about letting go of what you thought your life was supposed to be and just embracing where you are now and how special it is.